皆さんおはようございます。礼拝の前にお願いがございます。携帯電話をお持ちの方は電源をお切りになるかマナーモードに設定していただくようお願いいたします。それでは2016年8月21日主の十字架クリスチャンセンター東京アンティオケ教会手術第一礼拝を始めていきたいと思います。
Dark week started first service. 東京アンティオケ教会 21st August 2016. Let me pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this first good service. Thank you for that grace. Thank you for grace that you are leading us to worship with all of my heart and truth. And please help us so that we will give the worship truly and giving praise to the Lord.
Amen.
And please bless this place, abundant blessing to, in the name of Jesus, we pray, Amen. In the beginning, let us have a time of praise and worship.
それでは立ち上がれる方は立ち上がって共に叩いてまいりましょう。
さらにこの後、私は私の働きを発展させ、また進展させていこうと。
I'll make works to be progress and in this place.
一人一人を大きく用いる計画
になると。And so I'll use gradually. We have a big plan for each of you. You need to make a preparation. The Lord is saying.
長きにわたってまかれていた種の収穫を来ていると主は言います。この忍耐を持って待ち続けたこの約束の成就を私は表していくので。
And the time is all you have to be patient. So long time will be fulfilled. And so you need to
様この大地礼拝ありがとうございます。続く礼拝の中高存んでくださり、御子の導いてください。感謝してすべてを
委ねし、イエス・キリストの名にお祈りいたします。Please lead this first service continually in the name of Jesus. We give thanks in the name of Jesus. We pray. Amen. Please have a seat.
それではしばらくの間お祈りの時を持ちたいと思います。共に主の前に静まり、
お祈りの時を祈
りましょう。祈りはそこまでにしていただき、再び賛美をしていきましょう。
Let us go to the time of praise, the more song.
それでは主の祈りをお祈りいたします。初めての方はモニターの方をご覧ください。
主の祈り。
天に増します我らの父よ、願わくは
하나님하루비라인에임타킹덤카다르비라인야스아세인의헤븐기베스테야데아우데이브아에레
와레라노니치오노카테오쿄모아타에타마에
And forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is kingdom, and power, and glory forever. Amen.
栄えとは限りなく何時のものなればなり。アーメン。それではパウロ秋元牧師に導いていただき、
パスタパウロ秋元ウクビユリリーレホーリコミニエン。
生産式を行います。
生産式とはイエスの死を告げさせていただきます。この教会ではど
この教会の方でもイエスの死を信じ、洗礼を受けられた方、
洗礼を
受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼を受け
られ
た方、洗礼を受けられた方、洗礼お祈りします。天様、このパンとブドウ酒、ブドウジュースを豊かに祝福し、
Please, dear Heavenly Father,
please
bless
and
wine and grape juice and good bread, and also the bread and our grape juice and our wine was prepared in front of the daughter who watching this service on internet also.And please abound the blessing that our body and the blood of Jesus Christ.
今夜の祈りをイエス様お名前によってお願いします
。 Let us have a time for repentance.
イエスはパンを取り、祝福しての御これを裂き、彼らに与えて言われた、取りなさい、これは私の体です。イエスの体です。
Jesus took bread and he had given thanks, he broke and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take and this is my body. Let us take the body of Jesus Christ together.
イエスは彼らに言われた、これは私の契約の血です。多くの人のために流されるものです。イエスの血を得た。
Jesus Christ gave it to them, saying,Drink from it, all of you, is my blood, but come out of its bottle, home, ready for the forgiveness of sins.
Dear Heavenly Father, the grace of Holy Communion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
それでは献金の時を持ってまいりたいと思います。
Let us have time
of offering. 神の義を賛美しつつ、献金の時を持ってまいりましょう。
Let us go sing a song of seek your first.
それでは献金の感謝のお祈りを司会者のでさせていただきます。
愛する天のお父様、この献金を感謝いたします。Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this time of offering. Now we are offering in front of you, you abundant, from that that you abandon to us. And please could use for you expanding your kingdom. And please use this for your glory. And please abandon the blessing continually to each of us offering in front of you.
本日の聖書箇所はヘブル人への手紙10章の19節になります。ヘブル10章の19節。
新改訳聖書第3
版をお持ちの方は436ページ2版の方は400ページになります。
ヘブルチャプター10バース9。
それではお読みします。ヘブル10章の19節。こういうわけですから、兄弟たち、私たちはイエスの血によって大胆に誠の聖所に入ることができるのです。本日はこの箇所を通して特別賛美、しばらくの賛美の後にパウロ秋元牧師にメッセージを取り継いでいただきます。
Having therefore, brethren, holiness entered into the holiest by the blood of Jesus.The song is a hakua. It means a white horse by Tehillim.
おはようございます。テヒリームです。白馬を賛美します。
私の前 今より常しえまで主を待て。気に乗って際は出て行こう。アメリカ南アメリカアジアアフリカへと飛行機に乗って際は出て行こう。ヨーロッパオーストラリア地の果て賛美隊が喜び歌い五色の者たちが集い一つとなって神の働き携えてゆく。飛行機に乗って際まで出てゆこう。神がくださった賜物を携えて賛美隊が喜び歌い五色の者たちが集い一つとなって神の働き携えてゆく。飛行機に乗って際まで出てゆこう。神がくださった賜物を携えて。
Ah, nah.
を信じて、あなたに従い、
Do not do the things which you do not understand. Stay with the things that you do understand with me and take a step of faith. I'm going to send you overseas. Many countries and connections will be opened in different countries, and I'm going to send you there.
その信仰の歩みを進めていきなさいとおっしゃっています。その時その歩みは固く、またその表される影響は豊かに表されるとおっしゃっています。
確かに私が語ってきた言葉は確かな土台であり、また私がこれから語る言葉は確かな土台であるとおっしゃっています。あなた方はその土台に立ち、私の言葉に従い、私の言葉の成就を見ていきなさいと示されます。私がなす技は恐るべきものであり、また私がなす技は大いなることであると私は恐れます。
さらにこの私の計画を私は進め、これを開いているとおっしゃいます。これはあなたの人生の目的であり、
It is the purpose of your life, and it is the glory that you are going to bear from me. Be careful and faithful in the things which you do.
Oh.
Thank you, Lord, for the words of prophecy. Thank you for this time of praise and worship. And please lead this message by your Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, we pray.
皆さん、おはようございます。インターネットの方々、おはようございます。こんにちは。こんばんは。1分動画ができていますので、まずそれから見て、こういうふうに思います。
Good morning, and afternoon, and good evening. And so, let us go to the movie, Christian Key Point.
皆さん、こんにちは。今回のテーマは黙示録の出来事を順を追って見てみようです。まず、観覧時代の始まりを告げるのは反キリストによる中東和平です。この中東和平が観覧時代のスタートの合図となります。続いてのポイントは7つの封印です。7つの封印では第1の封印で後の雨リバイバルの中心が起こり、第4の封印ではロシアと同盟国が天使たちは各々順番にラッパを吹き鳴らします。注目すべきは第7のラッパです。第7のラッパは
観覧時代の中で3回5回に
吹き鳴らされます。このラッパが吹き鳴らされるその日、
3回大きな4回の後に空中したり
景気が起こります。そしてここで2回目の大地震が起こります。
And there got twice a great earthquake happened. And a great tribulation will started from this time. And Christ started the activities of right now.
ここでローマ帝国の復興、反キリストの神
格化、大
和平の政治的、
anti-Roman Empire will be
recovered.
Antichrist and the false Christ will be cooperate. And nobody can buy, nobody sell without the sign of a beast in the hand or middle eyes.
大川ユーフラテス川が世界中の軍がハルマゲドンに集まり、
The great leader, Euphrates,
it
could happen
to a room.
Seven balls,
the
spirit eyed from
heaven, and a
big screaming from heaven. After that, the false Christ and the Antichrist was destroyed, will be destroyed.The army, of Antichrist started the attacked Jerusalem city, but Christ
appeared.
He defeated the army Antichrist and the false Christ.
キリストが王となられる千年王国がや
ってきます。
千年王国の終わり、サタンは解き放たれ再びエルサレムを攻めますが、彼らは天からの火で焼き尽くされます。サタンは反キリストと
ミリアリアムこのキングダムハルスターディアフターダーチェットのサタン、
そして最後の審判が行われ、世界は新天新地に変わります。また新天新地とともに
神の国が聖なる国、新しいエルサレムが天から下ります。And the New Jerusalem will come down to the
earth.
これからですね、観覧時代の7年間、黙示録の時代がこうやってきます。まあ、その最初は、
From now, the time of liberation will come.
中東和平定義するですね。で、今、世界の気候とか、それから災害とか、あるいは国々の動きを見てますと、非常に近づいてや
ってるのが分かります。Extraordinary happens in the, in the world.
星の雨リバイバルの
That is great.
中心的な言葉が大きく起こっています。この前半に特別な種の働きが起こっていますね。
We can see great works by the Lord in this time. In the same time, some difficulties and severe problems happened also. So we need to make a preparation in a prayer.And that the prayer will be collected to the victory. In this time, you could be used as a vessel for God's work. And so could please make the, each a gift for important.And please use this, use that, and please make a preparation. And that's the middle point of the seven tribulation years, rapture happened. Rapture is a so special blessing to be raised up to the heaven for Christian.And so it will be spread to two kinds of people. One kind of people raised up to the heaven, and the other people we could stay in earth. And so we can see that some test for the people.And so, some of them will give up to pass the test. But so, if you believe it, you can be raised up to the heaven in the time of rapture. And so, you don't make a wrong to be raptured. It involved in the problems between our law and our faith. This is the point of the rapture. That we need to use the faith. This is a condition for raised up to the heaven. It's that anyone can use the faith.If you use the faith, you will be raised up to the heaven in the time of rapture. What is a law?
For example,
I suppose we have to some exam.The score of 30 of
40.
And it was good rule is a some score for pass. But this kind of the thinking is so legalistic.But we, the Lord is not leading us to the legalistic because the time we are living now is not legalistic. This is a time for faith. It will be justified by faith. The righteousness of God.Makes us a justification. And it is called in the Bible, the tax collector and the Pharisee. Pharisaical said to the God, I'm keeping this law and that law, and I keep some law. Of course, the Pharisees keep the law. But the tax collector had came to the temple of God, and he didn't try to make his face to the heaven. I'm so
sinner.
And so we can see that the Pharisees
パリサイ人は、まあ、私はこの罪を犯さず、この罪を犯さずというのは、もしかしたら罪人を犯してたんではないかと、こういうふうに思うんですね。で、その時にね、何が起こったのかというと、正しいとされたのは、
But the righteous man was side of the tax collector. Pharisees used faith. Sorry, Pharisees used legal.
And
what should I understand? And we remind that the time of the New Testament is the time of
なのかと言いますと、まずこれです。
The face.
目を覚ましていなさいって明確にこう書いてあるので、
For example, the case of the witch and the keep your eyes.
これはね、ちゃんときちんと、
It was written in the Bible.
ね、謙虚などのことに毎日意識しなさいっていうことなので、
It means that the we should have the same righteousness.consciousness about the time of God in the end of times. So we need to keep the pray. And keeping pray is a faith. And also we need to obey God.
The Lord had
order
to us.
Other cases, so there are some conditions being fulfilled with the Holy Spirit. And so we need to pray. The Lord is not thinking that We can keep the condition by God perfectly. And we need to ask to the Lord to keep this. This is the faith. This is the prayer. And we need to repent. We cannot obey God.
So we need to repent.
Don't make it on the way for repentance.
それじゃね、ないことにされちゃうだけじゃなくて、いわゆる義人でしょ。だから、聖書的に言うならば、正しいとされちゃう。
Is so right.
だから皆さんが何か罪を犯してね、ああなんて罪を犯したんだろうっていうふうに思って。
If we have a sin, oh, I am so sinner, so I need to repent. And so I confess to the Lord about sin. And so the Lord will forgive me our sin. And will be justified.
そうなりますとね、いいですか？私たちが神に願い、神に
備え、
そしてね。
And then we obey God. So we need to go here. It means we use the faith. After that, will be justification justified as a righteous man.
But if it's a failure, it's not a problem. 分かりになりますね。
And then, so tax collector had been justified righteousness man.
皆さんが信仰を使う。
And it's important that we use our faith. And so we need to repent. And so we need to ask the help to God. And we can confess that the Lord will help us.
ですから、祈るっていうのは、なぜ言ったのかっていうと、目を覚ましていなさいって書いてある。
And pray, it was written in the Bible. And it's better to pray every day. So you may have a sleep in the time of present worship service. And so we need to pray. Please don't make me lazy.
一体どこ
だ
みたいな感じでね。
セカンドタイ、セカンドカーミングオブジーザスクライスト、What does it mean? I cannot understand it. I don't see it. It means laziness. That we need to use the faith. Righteousness is right.It means as the same as he had never sinned. Anyone can do it. It seems like as the same as we eat every day.
それで、なんかある人が言ったんですけど、ある教会に行ったら、牧師さんがね、よい、インターネット見つけたっ て教えてもらったのがうちのだったんでした。
Someone visited other church. The pastor of that church introduced a good internet site. And it was a site of a church. It is clapped to the word.
イスラエルの石の臨時総会のそれで、認定が消されちゃったので、そこの、
Yesterday we had a annual meeting temporary for orphanage.
定款を変えるってのは どうして定款を変えたのかというと、
スタンダードルールオブorphanage organization had a plan to orphanage in Japan.And when we change the standard law of orphanage organization, then we decided to change the standard law. So we could establish the orphanage.And the almond noko Eda had studied the public fees by government, and it was supported. It means independence. The Lord is saying to us, "Go make a establish the orphanage in all of Japan." And we confessed by the faith.We started to step out the abide or step of faith. And we started to establish orphanage in all of Japan. There are many problems for kids.The Lord has so much meaning to orphan and abused children. The team to Israel will be sent from 31 October until 12 November.
11月12日 まで行きます。で、まあ、イスラエルは特別なところですよね。
イスラエルは一つのスペシャルグランド。You know that the, God's works had started from Israel. God chose a special land as Israel. Jerusalem from the heaven. 世界の神、Jesus Christ, it will be happening on the mountain Olive.When we visit Israel, so there are so many blessings by the Lord. Special blessing is coming upon us. If you have no money, if you cannot schedule it, but,You can feel some feeling that you want to go to Israel. It will be possible to go to Israel. Please ask the God. It will someone happens a miracle. They could come to Israel.And other people had been spoken by God, the idiots, will of Israel, going to Israel, but they decide not to go to Israel. It happened as a testimony, and the Lord had agreed to, go Israel, but someone don't have money. But after the team, more blessing had came. And please pay attention. Let us say the heavy dew.Today's message scripture, Hebrews chapter 10, verse 19. When we consider the relationship between men and God, God loves us. That we need to believe.
これは一つ大きなポイントである。
This is the so most important between God and us. In the beginning, I didn't know.
よく私が使えた頃に使えた教会ではね、私が私は使われました。全然私は変わっちゃいましたとか言うわけですよね。
At the church of my first time in Christian, and I was changed so completely. I've heard that this, something like that of the testimony. I felt that as we try to keep the law, the It getting the clearly we are
sinners.
So many Christians have a concern about that we are sinners. We cannot deserve to be blessed. New Testament had described it so clearly.Keeping legal make us to be sinner.
だからこれは正しい道ですね。そして前に言いましたが、
This is a right way.
神の前に来れないと思うのはそれは間違いです。信仰の問題。
But we need to pay attention.
そしてですね、神様は
It is not right. We cannot closer to the Lord because we are sinner.We need to remind that God loves sinners. How God loves us.
彼は言ってきましたね。 あなたはね、自分だけ愛されてると思ってる。
Pastor Okamaru had spoke to me because so you are thinking that you are loved only you. So we need to remind that and we are loved just as we live.
成り立ちを知り、また私たちのすべてを知って
ますから、ね。God
knows our それどころじゃない。
もう progressing of our life。
だ
の、だロードハド。
これから、
sorry、だ、だロード、だロード。
これから、
no always、already、how we died、how we will die。
そしてね、知られている上で愛されている。
The Lord
knows
everything about us, and the Lord loves us. The Lord gave a big sacrifice, even.He gave Son, only Son for us. He was crucified instead of us.
信仰という原理を通して神様はその愛を表されます。で、十字架っていうのはその信仰
が出てくる。God appears through our faith.
旧約聖書は一方で、
extreme point is a cross.
旧約にすでにね、信仰の奥度が述べ
られます。It is described also Old Testament. The cross had completed the salvation. The little book of faith is alive in Old Testament and New Testament.
皆さんはね、モーセを知っていると思います。
You know the case of Moses.
モーセ一回が委ねられてね。
Ten command had abandoned to prophet Moses.
顔と顔とね、他のものとは違って顔と顔を合わせてモーセと語るっていう特別な祝福。
He had a face to God. It was so blessed. And you know that Moses had seen the model.
モーセ罪人なんですね。
You know that Moses was also a sinner.But we can see that he was loved by God. And of course, we believe that Moses repented. The case of King of Israel, David.
どっかに旗があったらね、イスラエルの旗はダビデの星ですよね。
The flag of the nation of Israel is the star of David.
お嫁さんいっぱいいたにもかかわらず、そうでしょ、
たくさんね。He had so many bride.
旦那さんのウリアを殺しちゃうわけですよね。
He killed the husband of Bathsheba. He was Uriah. He had a good sin for murder.He was deserved at death. David was most blessed, more than other kings of Israel. David is a descendant of Jesus Christ.His property as a nation was most wide. He didn't deserve to be blessed. In the case of David, in the case of Moses also, and so they were sinners. They had faith.
You can see the case of good blessing in Old Testament.
ですね。だから遊女ラハブだから、この人は売春婦ですよね。
A prostitute Rahab. The case of a prostitute Rahab had created the
ですね。まあ行いによっては大変なひどい行い。
Fortunes of Isagami in the town of Jericho.
そしてね、ラハブはどうなのか。
How is it the future of Rahab? She would become the grandmother.Of the king of David, king of Israel, David.
そして、あれですよね。あれのおばあさん、ルツのなんかでしょ。ルツなんかってあるんですよね。
She became the line of the Jesus Christ.
それは何かというと、神様が罪人の私たちを。
We can understand that the Lord loves sinners. These people had an attitude, use the face. It's so important, the face. The case of Manasseh.
旧約のね、立法なんですが、すでにね、信仰の原則がこう現れているんですね。で、マナセはですね、ヒゼキヤの子なんです。ヒゼキヤってすごい。
マナセ was the son of the king of Hezekiah. Hezekiah is a so famous man in the meaning of the face. But the son, the case of the son, Hezekiah, Manasseh worshipped the idol. He made the idol worship in the temple of God. He offered his son to other God.
罪のない者たちの血をね、エルサレムに満ちるほどやったんですね。偶像礼
拝。It's good. Manasseh made so many people, so many of righteous men.murdered. Manasseh murdered also prophet Isaiah. Manasseh cut the head of Isaiah.
Specifically.私だったらね、地獄、もう地獄もね、ただの地獄じゃない、もうね、切り刻み、切り刻みでね、そして火に入れて、そしてね、炒めて、そしてね、めちゃくちゃにしてやるのにふさわしいというね。
I think that Manasseh is deserved to be cut his body of for scattered, and so his body be abandoned to the hell, and he was so deserved to be punished. But the Lord forgave him.The sin of Manasseh was so great. It is called the kingdom of Jewish be destroyed. But the Manasseh had been not punished because his sin. Manasseh wanted God to come back to Jerusalem. His prayer would be answered. He went back to Jerusalem. And he did what he wanted to eat. and murdered the prophet and killed so many people, but the Lord had need to, had made punished. マヌセ became the vessel of God.
その器のレベルは非常に大きなポイントのところですよね。それは新旧約聖書は66巻ですけど、カトリックは関数多いんですね。
We have 66 books of God, about the New Testament, Old Testament.
7巻多い？7巻大丈夫？はい、7巻多い。多いとすると、73巻ですよね。
The seven books was written outside of the of Bible.
66巻は聖典です、ね。これは中心になります。それで、境外点は純聖典。カトリックでは聖書だけど、だから同じレベルと。
Catholic people had the Bible of 73 books.
こういうふうに捉えてるわけですね。そしてその時に、どうしたのかっていうと、この筆者だったんですね。マナセ
が。ですから、マナセ was chosen as a writer of a book of Apocrypha。
しかしね、マナセにはね、この神の愛があった。
God, God appeared his love to Manasseh. Manasseh had repented.
それが一つ大きな
マナセ had not been punished.
また、パウロがあったね。
The case of Paul.
びっくりしますよね。だって、
We are so surprised at seeing the case of Paul.
これはアラミですね。
He tried to go capture the Christian.
アラミだったんですね。
We can see that so much of God.
そこで悔やんだ。
The opportunity to be repent was given.
人々を殺していった人だから、ね、もう資格はない全然。
Paul had to support to kill Christian.
彼が悔い改めた時に、
But
彼を
Paul had repented. The Lord forgave him, and he used as a vessel of God. We need to, of course, repent. We need to use the faith.
神の働きっていうのは徹底していること
になります。We can see that God's slowness.
私たちが罪人であることを知っていて、
God knows we are
sinner. そしてね、私たちが
信仰で応答するときに、神様は全く罪のないものと
して、We
use the faith. The Lord treat us
righteous men.
When we replied by faith.
The maker as a righteousness. I
think that it's becoming the vessel of God is a big blessing to the Lord. And then we can see that when we repent to the Lord, and so we will be used as a vessel of God. God loves us. It is the first point.
主の愛が豊かに表されている方々はね、ただの罪人であるため。
Please don't keep yourself to be just as the God loves us.
That
we need to treat and make by ourselves. We need to believe God. When we use the faith, and the great blessing will be abundant to us. The foundation of faith from the cross. Cross was the foundation of faith. And we need to receive the complete repentance from God. We need to use the faith. Hebrews.
こういうわけですから兄弟たち、私たちはイエスの血によって大胆に誠の聖所に入ることができます。
Verse 19.
でこれはですね、
Having therefore, brethren, holiness into the holiness by the blood of Jesus. This is a special fellowship place. By the blood of Jesus Christ. Can you understand it? Even if you have a face, even you will have the face in the future. If you have any demerit, you can use the face, the blood of Jesus Christ.Of course, the face had started from the time of the Old Testament. Then we can stand, we can be closer to the Lord by the blood of Jesus Christ, the body. We can ask the best thing from God.
And the
Lord makes us to ask.The best thing and the best glory. And as we are sinners, had been forgiven by the blood of Jesus Christ. The grace of God be appeared. Even we have the difficulty and the problem, but we can use the faith and so we can ask to the Lord boldly.
詳しく言うならばどういうことかというと、
Let's see the more detail.
罪人の私たちを愛してますから、罪は認めることはできないわけですでしょうね。だからこの時に、
You know that the Lord cannot accept the sin. That we need to repent. In detail.In the case of the some Christian, someone keep to repent in same time, in same case, in same problem. When we repent, we don't need repeat for repentance.The Bible said that when we confess our sins to the Lord, all sins will be purified. God makes us purify. Chapter 8 of verse 28 of Romans, everything will be changed to goodness.And when we keep the same point, when we keep repent in same sin, and we don't use the face. You need to keep the faith in the time of repentance. Someone was closer to me. My bow was not the wrong direction than other people in the time of prison worship. I made sure, and so you played the same part. And he replied. I prayed the same part. I gave the question, did you pray as a part? As a part? And when we repent in our heart before the Lord,The Lord will forgive our sin when we
forgive.
So we need to repent about the unfaithful. What we are forgiven.
That
we need to believe the Lord forgave us. By the faith, we can accept the love of God. By the faith, We can accept the blessing, most blessing.
で、この時に信仰なん
です。We can see the face. It's so important. The face is the most important thing. We need faith. Legal could teach us God, only God can help you.And you need to come closer to the Lord. And so we could come closer to the Lord. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this time. Please allow us to be blessed. Therefore, someone repeat the same thing. But you need to understand that what is God's will, and so you need to keep the your steps. Because someone forget the God's promise, you need to remind that God's promise, and so you need to start from the God's promise.There was someone had a long way, but so you need to make sure about the Lord's will. And you need to remind that the calling and the gift by God will never change. And you need to keep the prayer. Let us pray for healing. Please confess to the Lord your sin.Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for your presence among us. Please avail the blessing. Please release and please give the healing to each of you, us. The spirit of the sickness, get out, be healed. In the name of Jesus.I command the complete healing to each of the people. Someone had attacked the heart. It was touched. Please stand up. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Let us sing Hallelujah.
義願わくは主イエスキリストの恵み、父なる神の愛、聖霊の親しき交わりが私たち一同ともに常しえにありますように。アメン。
The grace of God, Jesus Christ, the love of Father in heaven, and the fellowship with the Holy Spirit.Be all forever and ever. Amen. Tonight, we will have the Tokyo Charismatic meeting. Third of September, we will have the Gospel Festival in Ueno Oncho Park. It's a TMDB sent from 31 October until 12 November. We are collecting the song of.False songbooks, 風の響き。四国キャリスマティックミーティング、横浜キャリスマティックミーティングで、We heard the 27th we heard the meeting of the gospel. The prayer giving thanks earlier meeting had been heard from 4:30.From 12 September, Cambodia team will be sent. Anyone can participate in this team. Please watch the site. Please see the site. Sorry.
クリスチャン映画の祈りの力ですけど、本当の本当の締め切りがですね、首都圏では今週の
The volume has been released until this year. If you have a ticket, and please use that. This is announcement the Evangelical Department.Saturday, we will have the meeting of the gospel from 31 October until 12 November. The team to Israel had been, would be sent to.